With 12 colleges and schools, more than 150 departments, and a main campus that covers nearly 2,000 acres, there is so much to know about Texas Tech University. So we want to give you an in-depth look throughout the university and let you discover Texas Tech.
The Graduate School. Domestic and international students seeking to further their education have incredible opportunities, services, and resources available to them through the Texas Tech University Graduate School.
Graduate education is important in innovation. Innovation in all fields of endeavor, from the arts and humanities to science, technology, and mathematics fields. Graduate education also is important for the workforce development strategy of the United States, because graduate degree holders bring advanced skills necessary for us to compete in a global knowledge-based economy.
Graduate studies have been an important part of the Texas Tech fabric for more than 80 years. Today, the school offers 103 master's degrees, 60 doctoral degrees, and 60 certificate programs. The graduate school also offers its students many resources that will help them succeed once they are out of the classroom and in the workforce.
So the professional career development plan that we're implementing is designed specifically to develop the skill sets that students need to succeed. Skills in communication, skills in leadership and management, and skills that improve their professionalism and the ethics of how they conduct themselves in their workplace.
A lot of times when students come in, they think they want to go into academia, and then the job market changes or different kinds of opportunities present themselves to them, and we want to make sure that we've got transferable, marketable skills that they can use, whether they go into academia, whether they go into industry, whether they go into working for a nonprofit.
To help with the professional development initiative, the graduate school created the Graduate Center, a space where students can gather, study, and network.
The Graduate Center that we've opened here has been a model for other universities around the country. Is a dedicated space for grad students and postdoctoral fellows that's available to them 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
So in the Graduate Center, one of its benefits is collaborative space. It's an area for students to come together. But we've also realized that because students come there, we can offer student support services.
Some of the services offered are a conflict resolution center, career services, statistical consulting service, and a variety of workshops that are also available to distance students through video conferencing. The graduate school is also very in tune with its students' personal research goals. The school offers extensive interdisciplinary options through 65 specialized research centers and institutes. Students have a chance to present their research through annual events such as the Graduate School Poster Competition and the Arts and Humanities Graduate Student Research Conference.
But the focus for our students is on presenting to a lay audience, so they are not presenting to their own faculty, where they would understand their jargon and the ability to be very highly specific. Instead, with both of these conferences that we do, students are presenting as if to a lay audience, because that's part of what we understand is very, very important for our students as a transferable skill. Both in getting that job as they talk with a broad amount of people, whether it's in academia or a non-academic position in industry. But it's a chance also to show the community what it is that we do at Texas Tech. As we are increasing our research stature, it's important that our local community, as well as the broader community, understands what it is that we do and the research that we do, and that we do it well, and that it has societal benefit.